Hello, everyone. Welcome to part 5 of my city's Skylines real-time city building project. Okay, now what have I got going on here? Okay, well, first up, let's look at the area here. Yeah, I think I'll acquire this one so that I can reach out to this highway here. Okay. Now, last time I was messing with this highway here, but I think I'm going to actually do something different in this area. So I'm going to pause the game here, and I'm going to clear this mess I've created out. Let's get a better view of this whole affair. Isn't that cute how the traffic just hangs there when you take the road out from under it? Okay. Okay, so clearly there's a better way to do this, so I'll just clear everything out here. Okay. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to use one-way road to set my path for the highway. The reason I'm using the one-way road is it gives me the zone grids, so it gives me something I can base my positioning on. Okay. Whoop. Not what I wanted to do. Okay, now I want to curve this. Okay, let's line this up again. Okay. Now, I'm going to try a curve here. Okay, that seems about right. Okay, that's not quite what I want there. Thank you.
Okay.
That will do. Now, I want it to come straight across here for a bit. Okay. That means this is in the way. That. Okay. Now, okay. Now to extend this out a bit. Okay, now I'll convert that to highways. Okay. Excellent. Now, Again, the reversing feature is really quite nice. I really should turn that into a proper grade separated crossing, but for now, I'm going to leave it with a at grade crossing there, since the road actually goes nowhere. So, what I need here is an interchange. First off, a bridge on that road. Now, realistically, think I need to come in over here. Okay, now build some ramps. Okay, that's one side. I need to lose this block. Actually, that should be a fairly busy one, so I'll build a longer. There we go. Looks kind of freaky, but now I think if I recall the traffic pattern, Theoretically, that should take some pressure off this, assuming the traffic even goes that way. Nah. Okay. Now, start up the simulation again. Okay, that puts that road back together. I should move that though. Okay. And one final link up to finish up here. Okay, that finishes that link up. Okay, so the roads are back approximately the way they were. I'm gonna try something here. Actually, it probably makes more sense if it comes out here. Okay, it looks ugly, but it seems to be working so far. Okay. So far, so good. Okay, so I'll clean up some of this cruft here. Now, how are things doing here? Let's look at education. Education levels have improved. Power is getting on the iffy side. Okay, so I should build some power plants. I have solar power now. They give 160 megawatts, which is quite nice. I think I'll put three of them. Okay. Now, wait a minute. Okay, that doesn't quite link up with the rest of the system power-wise, so I need a power line. That will do there. And that will do there. That links everything up nicely. Now I can get rid of these. But first, I need to link things up properly. Okay. The windmills are nice. They're clean, but they take up space and they're actually fairly. Well, they're a pain to maintain, whereas with the, to keep adding them. Whereas the solar plant, I got three solar plants, and that's 480 or megawatts all on its own. So I should be good for power for quite some time here. Now let's take a look at my district here. Let's push that out and include everything here. There we go. I'm going to have to do a bit of research on industry specialization, that sort of thing. That seems like it might be a good thing to investigate to actually use. But what I'm going to do for the moment here, I'm going to bring these roads out to this other highway here. And link them up. That may help my traffic in the medium term as well. Oh, no. This is what I want. Okay. That should help with the traffic coming into the industrial area. This one, I think, needs to come out as well. Okay. Now, I don't know how that's going to do traffic-wise, but I think this area here is where I want to start working next for city construction. Yeah, I think in this area here. Now, before I do that, I should figure out what it is I want to do over here. I think this area I won't build with a grid. Okay, so this is still working okay. I wish this could have just come straight across. That would have been so much better. Huh. I got a traffic problem back there. Oh well. Why hasn't that traffic moved? There it goes. Huh. I wonder if that'll help, since all the traffic happens to be going right, giving it two lanes might help. Seems like it does. Some, anyway. Yeah. Well, that helped. Okay. Okay, with that all sorted out, I'm going to save the game. Now, okay. Okay, I need to get cracking on this area here. Okay. First off, I'm going to make it a district. You know what? Florence Square seems like a great name. Now, I'm going to do something different in here. I'm going to put, how big is this? Okay, I'm going to put a big roundabout as the centerpiece. Now, what? Okay. Oh, that's a highway. But I'm only going to make it two lanes around with a four-lane road going in and out of it. There we go. Okay. Much excitement laying out roads in a new area, as you can see. And there you have it. A modern curly Q neighborhood. I suppose I should now put some services in there, like, I don't know, water. Okay, so that's water. Now, I need to put some services in here. And fire. And I think police might be a good thing. And health care of some kind. And one of these crematorium things. Okay. Now, for some zoning. Okay. Thank you. It would probably be more realistic if I mixed the zones within a block, but it's all down to specifically how you want to plan your city. And even modern cities vary, real world cities vary in how they set up. I should make sure that's linked to the full power grid when everything comes online. Oh, it is. Okay. I'll speed things along here for a bit and see what happens. Okay. Okay, so Florence Square has two entry points for traffic. I should make a third off of this road. Okay, yeah. What I probably should do is make a bus route on there. I think it's about time to start looking into subway lines. You know, I should save this here. Okay. So we'll see how this goes for a short period here. Okay, the population's rising. I think a couple of parks would be in order. Hey. Oh, wow. Okay. I think it might perhaps be worth upgrading that. To fix the zoning there. Okay, so I've made a traffic problem. You know what? I'm going to do that. And also update that one. And that one. May or may not help. Okay, I'm going to call that a part here. Okay, so that's the end of part five. I'll see you all back for part six. Thank you for watching.